A 3-year-old boy is recovering after getting hold of a gun and shooting himself. It happened at a home in Northwest Atlanta. Police say the boy was shot in the hand and was alert at the time. Police say his mother was home at the time, just in a different room. It's still not clear if she will face any charges.